Namaskar and a very good morning. Welcome to the webcast from Kotak Securities. I'm your host and guide, Anindya Banerjee. Overnight, US stock markets were flat, but in Asia today, we are seeing an uptick. Asian equities are moving higher. Asian currencies are strengthening. Dollar index is down. All these three things mean what? Mean that Indian rupee will be on a strong footing when it opens. So USDNR can open around 72.90 levels on the June futures and trade with a downward bias. The major support levels to watch is 72.80. And then 72.60. Resistance is 73.05 and then 73.15. One can play this downward move a couple of ways. One way is to sell out of money call options. For example, the 28th June 73.50 call is trading around 13-14 paisa. That can be sold. Aggressive traders can sell even 73.25 call options, which are trading around 20 paisa. Now, if I look at the open interest outstanding in 73.25 and 73 call options for month end expiry, there is close to 3.5 lakh contracts outstanding. That is a pretty big number, which suggests that the option writers are betting that dollar rupee won't be able to sustain above 73 quarter levels. At the same time, 72 half put has a large OI, which suggests that they are also betting that 72 half will act as a very strong support. On futures, you can wait for a pullback towards 73 levels to go short with a stop above 73.15 on the futures on a daily closing basis. On the international currencies, euro and pound both will continue to be in a range. Pound is oscillating in a wide range of 102.5 to 104, and this range may hold for some time. But once this range resolves into an upside move, it could be a big move for pound. But for the moment, this range will hold out. For the day, we expect a range between 103.05 to 103.55 on the GBPNR. On the EURNR, we expect a range between 88.60 to 89.10. On the YENNR, we continue to be harbor a bias of range bound to slightly bearish, and we expect a range of 6645 to 6695. The major economic data to watch out will be the investor confidence data from Eurozone, which will be out around 2 p.m. Indian time, and it's going to have an impact on the Euro INR. So that's it, folks. This is Anindya Banerjee signing off. Until we meet again.